you know, with Mike leaving, it's tough shoes to fill. It's going to be hard to replace him, but I think Tony is probably the perfect guy for the job. I mean, he's had the experience with the Raw Deal segment. He's very confident and smart and knows his poker and knows broadcasting. So I'm very confident that Tony will do a good job. I wouldn't say replacing Mike, but putting his own twist on it.